Hello?
Well, good morning. You sure sound like crap. Had one too many last night, did you?
It's my day off. What do you need?
I know, I know. I'm just giving you a hard time. So, Paul, buddy old pal, I need you to do me a solid. Mrs. Montag called, complained about her toilet, says it's an emergency that can't wait till Monday. Can you go check it out?
Are you serious?
It'll take you all of 10 minutes. Plus, it's your job. Don't make me have to play the I'm your boss card again.
Fine, I'll check it out. Let's see. I believe Mrs. Montag is in room 312. You've got to be kidding me. The damn thing's broken. Guess it'll be the stairs then. No way am I fixing this today.
Hello?
Good morning. Mr. Novak told me that you had a problem with your toilet.
Yes, thank you for coming. There's something wrong with the water pressure and it won't flush.
Let's take a look here. I think it's just clogged. I'll get the plunger and see if that'll fix it. Okay, that should do it.
Thank you. Wow, that was fast. You're too kind.
Nothing to it. Well, if you don't mind, I've got some errands to run.
Paul, would you mind helping me with one more thing?
Well, sure, yes. What do you need?
A light went out in my ceiling. Can you change it out?
Yeah, I'll have to go down to the basement to see if I have an extra light bulb. Be right back.
Thank you.
Minutes, my ass. Let's see now. Where did I put those extra bulbs? What? What is this? Hello? What the? I must have hit my head or something. Hello? Is anyone here? I think I'm lost. We're hallucinating. Hello? Is anyone here? Hello? Is anyone here? This can't be real. Anyone? Hello? Okay. I need to keep it together and stay calm. Just focus on getting out of here. Ugh, I guess that's what that horrible smell is. What was that? It just keeps going. Hello? Miss? Are you okay?
Where am I? Who are you? Help! Help somebody!
Shh! Shh! It's okay. It's okay. I'm not here to hurt you. Please, keep your voice down.
Back off! Stay away from me!
Please, keep your voice down. I'll explain, but please stop yelling.
What's going on? Where is this?
Look, I woke up here, same as you. Now, this is gonna sound strange, but you have to listen to me.
Listen to you. I don't even know you. Just stay back, okay?
Okay, okay. That's fine. That's fine. Like I said, I'm not gonna hurt you, but I'm asking you to trust me, please.
Okay, start talking.
I'm Paul. I live in Miami, Florida. I'm a superintendent at the Camden Apartments. Last thing I remember is I went down to the basement to get a light bulb and fell. And the next thing I knew, I was here.
What do you mean you just ended up here?
I know, it sounds crazy. I just like fell through the floor or something.
Fell through the floor.
Anyway, that's not the problem. The problem is that I've been lost in here ever since.
What do you mean? Like we can't leave?
It's probably best that you see for yourself.
See what? Dude, you're really freaking me out.
These rooms, they're endless.
Endless?
I think so.
Just stay away from me.
Hey, where are you going? Wait, there's nothing back that way. Are you okay?
Of course I'm not okay.
I know how you feel. This is madness. But maybe if we put our heads together, we can find a way to get out of here.
All right. So what now?
Let me think. Let's keep moving and we can figure things out as we go.
Okay.
What's the last thing you remember?
Last thing I remember? I was leaving work in Manhattan. I was just walking on the sidewalk. And then nothing.
Nothing?
I must have blacked out. I can't remember anything after that.
Okay, so I assume maybe you fell into this place the same way I did, and maybe the fall knocked you out.
Your guess is as good as mine. These really do keep going on and on. It can't be infinite, can it? I mean, that's impossible.
I don't know. I just realized I never got your name.
Samantha, but everyone calls me Sam.
Okay, Sam it is then.